गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट एंटमोपैथोजेनिक नेमेटोड्स। इन दिस वी नो अबाउट नेमेटोड लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ नेमेटोड प्रोडक्शन फॉर्मुलेशन एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन इन सॉइल। सो स्टार्ट, व्हाट इज नेमेटोड? एंटमोपैथोजेनिक नेमेटोड्स आर सॉफ्ट बॉडीज नॉन सेगमेंटेड राउंडवॉर्म दैट आर ऑब्लिगेट और समटाइम्स फैकल्टेटिव पैरासाइट्स ऑफ इंसेक्ट। Entomopathogenic nematodes occur naturally in soil environment and locate their host in response to carbon dioxide, vibration and other chemical cues. And species in two families have been effectively used as biological insecticide in pest management program. EPN have been exempted from the US Environmental Protection Agency pesticide registration. This is the figure of entomopathogenic nematode. It is an infective juvenile stage of this particular genus. And this is symbiotic bacteria absorbed in intestinal tract of Stenirma carpocaspi. Life cycle of nematode. Infective juvenile stage is the only free living stage of entomopathogenic nematode, and this juvenile stage penetrates the host insect via the spiracles, mouth, anus, or some species through intersegmental membranes of the cuticle and then enter into its hemocell and both heterorhabditis and Stenirema are mutualistically associated with bacteria of the genera Photohabdus and Genorhabdus respectively. The juvenile stage release cells of their symbiotic bacteria from their intestine into the hemocell of host, and the bacteria multiply in the insect hemolymph, and the infected host usually dies within 24 to 48 hours. After the death of the host, nematode continue to feed on the host tissue and mature and reproduce. And the progeny nematodes develop through four juvenile stages to the adult, depending on the availability of resources. One or more generations may occur within the host cadaver, and a large number of infective juveniles are eventually released into environment to infect other hosts and continue their life cycle. So this is the figure of life cycle of this, and in which we can see clearly the infective juvenile enter via the mouth, anus and spiracles. This is nematode and this is inter, and this nematode release their mutualistic bacteria which is present in the intestine, and then host die within the 24 to 48 hours. And then what happened? Nematode reproduction inside cadaver. 1-3 generations nematode jo hai reproduce karta hai. And release of infective juvenile progeny into the environment. Here you can see here nematodes ka juvenile, jo infective juvenile hai wo environment mein release ho jata hai. And then infective juvenile host finding in soil for new host. And this is all about life cycle. Next, reproduction differs in different genus, and infective juveniles of Heterorhabditis Nematode become hermaphrodite adult, but individuals of the next generation purpose both male and female, whereas in Styrenian nematode all generations are produced by males and female. The insect cadaver become red if the insect are killed by heterorhabditis, and brown or tan if killed by Styrenonematids. The color of the host body is indicative of the pigment produced by the monoculture of mutualistic bacteria growing in the particular host. And this is the table of EPN species and most major pests targeted as recommended by various commercial companies, and how can we produce production and its formulation. So EPN are currently produced by different methods, like either in vivo or in vitro, in solid or liquid culture. In vivo production is a simple process of culturing a specific EPN in live insect host, which require minimal technology and involve the use of surrogate host, like typically larva of wax moth and trays and slips. In vivo production use a white wrap, which takes advantage of the juvenile stage natural migration away from the host cadaver. And however, this method is not cost effective for scaled up production and may be only ideal for small market or laboratory studies. And then in vivo culturing of EPN is based on introducing nematode to a pure culture of their symbiotic in a nutritive medium. And significant improvement in vitro culture utilizing large fermenter are used to produce large quantities of EPN for commercial use. And nematode can be stored and formulated in different way, including use of polyurethane sponges, water dispersal granules, vermiculites, alginate gels and wheats. And formulated EPN can be stored for 2 to 5 months depending on the nematode species and storage media and conditions. And unlike the microbial control agent, in EPN do not have a fully dormant resting stage, and they will use their limited energy during storage. And this is the figure in vivo production of different EPN species in wax moth larva using white wrap. Note the different colors of cadaver. This is a small scale in vitro of EPN in flask, and handling and effectiveness. You can find unsatisfactory result of EPN as a pest control agent are caused by improper handling, improper transport, improper storage. EPN are living organism, and both biotic and abiotic factor can be detrimental during application. EPN work best in sandy soil with a particular pH between 4 to 8, and EPN nematode are susceptible to freezing, hot temperature, desiccation and UV light. And some species are more heat tolerant. The nematode efficacy can be enhanced by matching the most appropriate species to the target pest and using the correct rate of a viable nematode product, keeping the treated area wet for at least 8 hours post application and applying during early morning or evening hours to minimize UV exposure and drying conditions. And it is also important to inspect EPN after receiving them and prior to application to ensure that they are viable. And application considerations: EPN can be applied with most horticulture equipment, including pressurized sprayer, mist blower and electrostatic sprayer. And aquarium bubbles can be used to provide aeration if nematode are not used immediately. फ्रेश मैन्योर और हाई रेट्स ऑफ केमिकल फर्टिलाइजर कैन बी डेट्रीमेंटल टू एंटीमो पैथोजेनिक निमेटोड परसिस्टेंस एंड एफिकेसी एंड यू कैन सी हियर अप्लाइंग एपीएन is an orchard using tractor mounted air blast sprayers configured for this purpose. What do nematodes do in the soil? In nutrient cycle, nutrients such as ammonium stored in the bodies of bacteria and fungi are released when nematodes eat them. Bacteria and fungi contain more nitrogen than the nematode needs, so the excess of the released into the soil in a more stable form where it can be used by plant or other soil organisms. Nematodes also physically break down organic matter, which increase its surface area, making it easier to other organisms to break it down further. Dispersal of microbes, bacteria and other cannot move around in soil without hitching a ride inside or on the back of nematode. Nematodes are parasitized by some bacteria and fungi, which help their dispersal through the soil. Disease and pest control: beneficial nematode attack and kill a range of pests such as borers, grubs, thrips and beetles with negligible effect on non-target species. Role of nematode in soil: the direct contribution of nematode in nitrogen mineralization and distribution of biomass within plant. More nitrogen is available in the ammonium form when bacteriurus and fungiurus nematode are present than when they are absent. So nematode is beneficial for the biocontrol, pest control management. Some advantages and disadvantages are also: advantages is no pollution and some disadvantages such as have for specific too much specificity and take much of care and others, and specific pH, not survive high temperature, not survive UV light and drying condition. So it's all about the entomopathogenic nematodes. Thank you very much for the watching.